Dear European Union, our names are Assad, Tyra, and I'm Mariana. We are here in the prison. We want to say that according to the paragraph 24 of the European Parliament's resolution, please impose targeted sanctions against the government of Kazakhstan, against the National Security Committee of the Kazakhstan Republic, and against other speakers of Parliament of Kazakhstan Republic, against all authorities of our country, because they are violating human rights in international agreements and betraying interests of Kazakh people and selling our land illegally for genocide, for corruption, and violating our constitution. And we ask for freedom for political prisoners here in Kazakhstan. We are civil activists, we are peaceful people, we are not extremists. And other international organizations, we want to say thank you for paying attention to problems in Kazakhstan, like human rights, the peace, freedom of speech, because our authorities are violating all the rules, all the constitution. And here we are asking freedom, because we are here in the jail more than 1 year almost, just for helping to Vlad Agadin's family to build his house. Thank you very much.
All stand up. We are not extremists.
Dear European Union, USA, Canada, we beg you to impose individual sanctions against authorities of Kazakhstan because they are violating human rights. Help us. This court shows you the truth. We didn't do any crime, but still we are in. In the prison, there is no hope. So stop judging us unlawfully. For building Vlad Agadin's house, we have been arrested and still we are here. We are peaceful people. Stop killing us. And we want to say that we are still activists, peaceful people, we are not extremists.
My name is Sarah. I'm not an extremist. My name is Asad, and I'm not extremist. My name is Abai, and I'm not extremist.
And my name is Diana, and I'm not the extremist. Thank you. We are peaceful people. Stop killing us. We want to say peacefully our opinion about situation in Kazakhstan, but for that we are here in the prison almost 1 year.
Recording in progress.